All right. I grew up in a home filled with some amazing music. A lot of it was blues, but there was some fantastic soul music too. And I got a chance to see the man who wrote this song, his name is Mr. Solomon Burke, the late, great Mr. Solomon Burke, up at Bayfront Blues Festival in Duluth, Minnesota. If you ever get a chance to check out that festival, check it out, it's awesome. But when Solomon Burke passed away, he had 100 grandchildren and 20 children, so he was busy out on the road. Bringing soul music to the people. This song is called Cry to Me. I've been singing this one since I was as tall as Junior Wells.